Social, economic, Sebastian Bose, speaking to you from Tokyo. Residents and friends, on this one, last you heard my voice over another radio in another part of the world. Now I am in Tokyo and I am expecting into galaxy of the broadcasting station here. In order to speak to you it again, I spoke to you last. No important thing has taken place in internal war situation in the Western theater. The Anglo-American has war affected and hiding in North Africa has come to end. The Anglo-American have followed the drug by occupying a few small islands in the medical area, as is customary with Anglo-American of a gang. Is they have been red in the sky is with their pushing and dragging half sequence to the small military success victory achieved. Required to they have been good sharing of the thinking world of the giveaway. If we had to listen the broadcast from England and America after the camping to Asia, either have been doing one more thing that the Anglo-American forces are already won the war. If half of Uganda had brought good results during that world war when radio broadcasting was casually unknown, that is why Anglo-American have been in his against. They are forever peacefully officials that World Republic is not as unsatisfying.
I come to you from many thousands miles away as the ambassador of very ancient country to the youngest nation of the world. It may surprise you that a country to which you regard to talk as the servative suit have chosen a woman to represent an ambassador. But if you read the history of Indian civilization, you will realize that woman has been a very pivot of its culture, of its inspiration, of all this emphasis of peace that have gone about from many centuries to the uttermost part of the world. Friends of the new world, I arrived only last night past the Statue of Liberty, standing guardian of the freedom part, at the gateway to the new land and the base intention of the world to feel unfamiliar in the new country may spread fears that it has hope to a new person of old things. They will kill us, but they cannot kill our ideas. They can crush my body, but they will not able to crush my spirit. Philosophy is the outcome of human. Weakness, limitation of knowledge, revolution is the right of mankind. Freedom fighters are the reason we live in a free country. We must honor their sacrifice and aim to live together in harmony and peace, ensuring social justice. The motivation for today's youth is alive in the stories of freedom fighters. The struggle of their life shows the difference in life and depth of the values they believe in and fought for. We as a citizen of India should respect and honor their sacrifice by creating peaceful environment in our country. Thank you.
School arrangement. School anthem.
Mary's, when you mold us to shine your light on the earth
teacher and teacher. Good morning, principal and teacher.